gör att antisemitismen ökar, menar ambassadören. Men do the Jews themselves have any responsibility in the growing antisemitism that we see now?
Well, I reject the question altogether. There's no place for such a question to be asked.
Why?
I'm not furious on you personally. I'm used to such a question. It's like, you know.
Explore then why is that
the question of how a woman contributes for the fact of being raped is irrelevant altogether. I don't think that there is any provocation that Jews are doing. They just exist, ever since.